StyleWeek Providence has been going on all weekend at the Biltmore Hotel, and we are honored to return as style ambassadors for the event.
Mary is live this morning at the Biltmore with a behind-the-scenes look at the makeup that's being used on the runway. Good morning, Mary.
Good morning. Yes, things are looking really great, especially because we have Jessica Berndt here, who's been the director of styling and makeup for StyleWeek Providence. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. So tell me a little bit about Selma Hayek's new line, Nuance.
Nuance is our color sponsor, and they have provided all of the product for all of the models' looks for StyleWeek this season. And it's been a lot of fun. I like a lot of the colors in the products, so we get to play a lot on stage and take it to levels that you probably don't see in the everyday looks.
Yeah, so tell us a bit about these looks. We have been showing some photos throughout the week, and tell us, you know, which ones have been standouts for you.
I like the ones that stand out in a way that it can be worn in real life, like Jess Abernethy, mm-hmm. which was just that kind of, you know, almost windburned cheek where we just used a lot of blush and a pretty glossy lip, and we actually just used the blush trios from Nuance. But then I also enjoy doing, like, for instance, Marcel Plant, who, you know, obviously was very otherworldly and intense contouring and, you know, not your everyday look.
No, not your everyday, but we do have an everyday look going on here, so tell us a little bit about the products that you brought and then how we can apply that to an everyday look, possibly, you know, in a short amount of time.
Well, and we did Nicole's makeup very quickly this morning, and it's really, we just used the blush trio from Nuance, which it's the peach blush, a little highlighter, and a little bit of bronzer, because she's a porcelain doll. A little bit of lip color and gloss, and we used, I don't even remember what color I used, plum mauve and peony lip gloss. Mm-hmm. And then this neat guy, which I was showing you earlier, which is their eye trio, and it's got a cream eyeshadow, mm-hmm. a eyeliner pencil, and a little highlighter. So it's pretty much everything you need for your eyes. Throw on some mascara in one little wand. And my favorite brow pencil, it's super skinny, has a grooming wand on the end, and she's in the medium blonde.
You look beautiful, darling. Can't beat that. So what tips do you have, aside from the makeup that people could use, you know, what do they need to be doing at home to make sure that their foundation, their skin and everything is what it needs to be?
Especially this time of year, don't be afraid of moisture. I have people all the time, oh, I can't do oil. Yes, you can. It's about the right oils and the right products. And if your skin's well moisturized, it's always going to function better. Drinking a lot of water makes a big difference. But if you apply a good moisturizer, good eye cream, sunscreen, your skin's always going to look better, so you can have more fun with color. And if you're tired, don't pile on more concealer. Actually, put on more blush, because that's going to make you look more alive and healthy and attract attention away from sleepy eyes and puffiness.
That is a very useful tip, especially for those of us who work very early in the morning. So hopefully I'm wearing enough blush. Well, thank you so much for coming out
thank
here. And I loved having you out and your different looks. And people will also be able to come and check it out the rest of this weekend. And speaking of which, tonight we're going to be including a beautiful installation by Marquesa and Project Runway alums Peach Carr and Ben Sherma. For information about the rest of the events this weekend, head to WPRI.com.